Tradition is real, man, and there are still legit ones. Before Aworo could come out with this masquerade, which is called Ashubiaro, there are some sacrifice rituals that must be made, and after the sacrifice then he can come out with it. And on our way coming, you can see them pouring gin, shinab, on his head, and as they're pouring it on his head, he was getting drunk. So it's quite amusing how someone can pour a gin on something's head while the person inside that thing is getting drunk. So this is culture, this is Yoruba culture, this is Owena ijesa, and that is Aworo of Owena. It's masquerade, and this is Aworo's festival. Let's still continue and enjoy.
Thank you.
Tired. He has been walking for more than 3 hours. It's now 3 hours 35 minutes and he has been walking. He has been walking. Thank you. still going. After 4 hours of walking, he's back at home. Thank you.